Welcome back to the channel. I want to show you guys Lightbox on the color page. So Lightbox is found in the upper right here. If we click on it, we get a overview of all of our clips. And there's a slider to zoom in and out. And there's a little box here that says send to SDI. So if you have an SDI out, it'll show you everything here and darken the background so you don't get that distracting kind of off gray color. Now, these clips are all still active, so you can make color adjustments as you click on each clip like you would if it was in clip mode and your view was normal and you were just going in between your clips. Now, a lot of people, when they're color matching, they kind of just get on a clip and they'll go back and forth. You can do that. You can also do that with the Lightbox, and then you can make global adjustments as well. So let's say we take all these little outdoor shots from the same scene, right click, and we could say add into a new group. We call this outdoor, hit OK, and you see this little green link that appears on all your clip preview. That means they're all grouped and ready to go. Now to get access to that, there's a little drop down right above your node tree. So normally when you have this reddish outline, that's just your clip level node. Then you have these little bubbles or this drop down. So you got the group re. So this is grouped together before it hits the clip level. And then you got the group post, which is any adjustments you made to these two will now be affected after the fact. And then you have timeline, which is a just global timeline node. So as long as you're on group pre-clip or group post-clip, that whole group will get affected. So here, if we adjusted this on this clip, you can see on the preview, it's just this first one. So that's still live and active. So you have adjustments for all your clips individually still. But if we go to pre or post, you can adjust all the clips at one time and kind of give it an overall balance, whatever you were going to do. And now if we go to each clip here, you can see the green enable and disable. It'll actually do all the clips as you could see. So if you're back in Lightbox mode and you're looking at these clips and we zoomed in, we're on group still and they're linked up. So if we were looking and we decided to make an adjustment, you can pull that down. And if we go drastic, you can see all the clips will change preview level right there. And so you get a nice control and visual preview of all your clips. So let's say we're working in between shots. You can clearly see shot one is just less saturated and contrasty than shot two. So then you can go in here, start making your adjustments. I mean, obviously you can fine tune more, but if you're just trying to go for like a balance, this is a great way to do that. So that's pretty much Lightbox, at least a way that I find useful to use it, to just get a global overall view of your edit. All right, thanks for watching as always, and I'll talk to you guys on the next video.